Hey, what's up, guys? Back with another video. Today I'm reacting to What Else Could I Do from Encanto by Diane Guedes. No, Guedo and Stephanie Beatriz. Feel me, if you guys are new to this channel, don't forget to leave a like and hit that sub button, man. We on the road to 5K. Feel me, really appreciate all the love and support. Hopefully we can hit 10 plus K this year. And yeah, by next year, finna try and hit like 100K, maybe even a million. I never know. Shit, but that's the plan. You feel me, guys? If you do want me to react to anything, don't forget to leave a comment down below in the comment section. And I will be getting back to you guys in another video. Finna start streaming on here. Hit y'all with some vlogs. I know I've been saying this for a while. But yeah, man. Really do appreciate all the love and support. And without further ado, let's hop straight into this video.
This is the part where we... It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful, and it's mine. What else can I do?
Wait. Bring it in, bring it in. Good job.
What
bring it in, bring it in.
I do?
Bring it in.
I grow rows and rows of roses. Flor de Mayo, by the mile. I make perfect practice poses. So much higher.
Bro, this is what I love about this movie. You feel me? I'm not really a fan of musicals. There's really only a very few musicals that I really do enjoy, and this is one of them for sure. But it teaches you so much about self-reflection, you know, really being who you are, you know, staying true to yourself. And that's what I really like about this shit. See, that was a hard ass bar right there, dog. Hey, y'all, let me know if I should react to the whole movie on here. Shit, I'm serious, bro. I think I'll find a link or something. I can figure this shit out as far as that goes. But, yeah, guys, just let me know. You feel me? I really do love the animation. You could tell they really did put a lot of time and effort in this. Hard bar, seize the moment, keep going. That's some real shit, man. I know that shit hurt. Disney just buying everything. They're a part of everything now. I mean, Disney Pixar been together forever. You got Marvel, you got Star Wars. I can't really see what's over here though. But yeah, guys, I really enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video as well. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like and hit that sub button, man. We're on the road to 5K. Really do appreciate and love every last single one of you guys.